markets, the Nifty opened on a positive note today and thereafter continued to trade with a positive bias throughout the day, ending the day on a positive note up 59 points. The market breadth was also positive with 893 advances to 598 declines. From the Nifty 50 pack, we had HDFC Limited, TCS, ITC, Tata Motors, HDFC Bank and HCL Tech on the gaining side, while ONGC, Hero MotoCorp, Bharti Airtel, NMDC and DLF were some of the losers in today's trading session. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that the Nifty has closed in the positive for the 6th consecutive day. However, on the hourly charts, we can observe that even if the prices are at a new high, the momentum indicator is not confirming the exact position, or they are not in sync with each other. There is a divergence between them. On the hourly charts, you can also observe negative crossover on the hourly momentum indicator. So there is a divergence, but the divergence will be confirmed only once we get a daily negative close on the daily charts. So until and unless that is not confirmed, it is very much possible that this hourly negative crossover might just turn around in the coming trading session. However, in terms of price action also, it is trading near crucial resistance of the 78.6% retracement of this fall, which we have seen from the levels of 9000 up to the low of 8470. So considering all these factors, our sense is that Nifty is still at a crucial juncture. Yes, today the Nifty has closed in the positive of around 60 points. However, there is a risk of a sell-off in the coming trading session. So we continue to maintain the negative stance on Nifty. We expect a retracement or a reaction of this rise which we have seen from the lower end, that is from 8470 odd levels. So we are expecting some amount of reaction to this rise, and hence we continue to maintain a negative stance on Nifty for the coming trading sessions. For the Nifty, crucial supports will be placed at 87.90, which is the swing low, and below that 87.58, which is the 20-day simple moving average. So 20-day simple moving average shall also act as a crucial support. So, but we are expecting some amount of reaction or a fall in the coming trading sessions. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 89.50 and 9000. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty, the selling pressure that we saw in the Bank Nifty in the last trading session did not continue today, and today we saw a small pullback in the Bank Nifty. And as a result of which, it has closed in the positive. Stocks like Yes Bank, Axis Bank, etc. gave a decent amount of pullback in the intraday, during the day. So that has also reflected on this, and as a result of which, the Bank Nifty has closed in the positive. On the upside, 19,535, which is the swing high, and around that 20-day simple moving average, which is also the 50% retracement level, is a crucial resistance cluster, and if that is surpassed, then we can see a strong pullback or a rise in the Bank Nifty, which can take it up till levels of 19,900 on the upside, which is the next crucial resistance, which is around that 61.8% retracement level. So if in the coming trading session the Bank Nifty surpasses 19,535, then we can see more 400 points on the upside up till 19,900. On the downside, if this yesterday's low is breached on the downside, then we can see levels of 18,740 on the downside. So 19,535 and 19,890 are crucial resistances. On the downside, 19,000 and 18,740 are crucial supports. So overall, friends, our view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty still remain negative. Nifty is trading around crucial resistances, and hence we expect some amount of cool off in the Nifty and Bank Nifty. So we continue to maintain our negative stance on both the indices. That's all for the day. Thank you.